up there. Shut up.
Mother up. And ginger.
Yep. Garlic and ginger restaurant. I like their wine there. I like Korean wine. Tastes good. What you got? Beer?
Asahi. Yep.
Ready?
Since you've never had a barbecue before,
yeah.
Okay. Make sure all the guys can find the handle after this guard thing, right? And the guard itself. You're lining with the holes on the barbecue, and that's pinning for it.
Okay.
Make sure don't put your bag in it, because you'll break the chain inside again.
Okay.
This one part around the barbecue and that top part, we're getting cleanly hot. Make sure don't burn yourself. No glasses on it, because they're blowing like fireworks, alright?
Okay.
Keep them discreet in this pot over here. That's for them. And keep the barbecue loaded, otherwise you will eventually cut.
Barbecue. Kimchi. Korean day. We are in Korea right now. So Korea. Food trip again.
Sir, I need some space on the side so I can drink something. I'd rather not set myself on fire. Okay?
Yes.
Go, babe. Start the barbecue, babe. Dun, dun, dun.
You want shrimp, please?
Yes, please. Dun, dun, dun. Enjoy, babe. How's your barbecue, babe?
It's barbecuing.
I'm hungry now. My chef is very, very slow. Make it fast, chef. We have wakame and my Korean wine. Tastes delicious. Rice, of course. Kimchi, salad, vegetable, barbecue, and my baby. Yay!
Well,